Hey there! If you want to design sleek user interfaces without paying up front, you're in the right place. Welcome to ComTechPedia, where we break down tech in minutes. Today, I'll guide you through the simple steps to download Adobe XD for free on your PC, Mac, or laptop. It's easier than you think. Let's get started. First, scroll down to the video description and click the official Adobe XD free trial link. Rest assured, that link will take you directly to Adobe's official page, which is safe and up to date. Once you're there, click on Start Free Trial. Choose the individual plan, which gives you 7 full days of Adobe XD, completely free with no restrictions, no watermarks, just the full software. It's a week of unlimited creativity at your fingertips. You might see an option to try Adobe Stock too. If you leave that selected, you'll get 10 premium assets free, and yes, you keep those even if you cancel the trial later. Win-win. Next, sign into your Adobe account or create one if you're new. It takes just a minute. Adobe does require a payment method, but don't worry, you won't be charged if you cancel before the trial ends. To cancel, simply go to your Adobe account settings and select Cancel Plan. Set a reminder just in case. After that, download the Creative Cloud Desktop app from the Adobe website, install it, and then search for Adobe XD inside the app. Click install, wait a few minutes, and you're ready. And that's it. You now have Adobe XD installed and ready to use for free. Whether wireframing, prototyping, or building UI UX designs, this is the perfect way to try it out without spending a cent. If this helped, please like the video, subscribe to ComTechPedia for more short and clear tech tutorials, and drop any questions below. I've got your back. See you in the next one.